It's extremely important to get your grip at the correct height when doing straight pull drills. If you grip too low, you go through the drill too fast and you don't have enough time to do the proper movements. If you grip too high, sometimes you can stall up over the box and you could get hurt, you can fall in the box, or it gives you too much time to do the movements. What you want to do is you want to reach up with your bottom hand. So I'm a right-handed pole vaulter, so my top hand is my right hand. My bottom hand is my left. I'm going to reach up as high as I can with my left hand. I'm going to bring the pole down to my side. I'm going to grip it with my right hand. This is a good starting point. If you want to go up from there, you can go up one fist, another fist. In my case, because I jump up a lot at takeoff and tend to run a little quicker on these drills, I actually go up about three or four fists. Reach up, bring it to my side. One, two, three, four. That's my proper grip.